Hey everybody, what's up? What's up? It's a spooky night tonight. Yes. Oh yes. It's a spooky night tonight. Zero Night is back again. He will never die on camera until the camera breaks like the cannon did. But that's a different story there. Let's see, I'm just testing the camera out right now, see if it's pretty cool at night, and it's pretty cool, I think. You still can see the trees and the moon and the star. That is awesome. That is totally awesome. Let's see, I am gonna put the camera down over here because I want to, okay? Alright. I am going to set it right here. Then I'm going to get in the middle of this because I think it looks cool. Okay. Hey there, everybody. What's up? It's me, Zero Night. Hey. I got me a new camera today. Yeah. It's my early Christmas present for my grandma because my Canon busted. Not actually bust, I'll just say it busted because it broke. So I'm recording in HD mode, so press the HD and you can watch me in YouTube HD. Yeah, this is just a test the camera out. I don't really know what to say tonight because I just don't know what to say. I'm just upset right now. I found out Lindsay Lohan is on meth. She's all doped up, you know. Her titties are sagging down like an older lady. She's getting a little turkey neck. She used to look good. And Mean Girls and Freaky Friday. She used to have those big old fat juicy legs. Now they're all thin. Nasty looking. She looks nasty now. I can't believe Lindsay Lohan would look like that. Imagine another 20 years from now how she will look. But look at Arnold Schwarzenegger. He used to be a big sucker. He used to be all pumped up, muscle up, you know. That's why you see in these magazines, you see them older pictures, not the newer pictures. Because I seen a picture, I was Googling Arnold Schwarzenegger, and some paparazzi shot a picture of him, right? And his titties was hanging. And he has gray hair sticking up. It was pretty cool. And you know, I used to be a big old Marilyn Manson guy. I loved all the CDs. I love him, the Spooky Kids. I love Porch American Family, Smells Like Children, Antichrist, Mechanical Animals, Hollywood. Oh shoot, I didn't really care for the last album he done. It wasn't really Manson. That's why Manson is Manson now. He's not Marilyn Manson. But anyways, there's a show coming up. December the 14th at Beano's. Me and my dad will be there to see Fallen Empire. I'm good friends with Lisa. That's how I knew about the band, because she's in the band, and I heard some footage of it. You can check it out in one of my videos I posted about the... If you didn't understand the video, it's about me committing suicide, but I'm not really a suicidal person. It was just a, you know, hoax, like playing a game. It's like, you know, acting. And people take stuff seriously and they think I'm really going to cut myself. I'm not that dumb. I want to live my life. You know, I don't want to die. You don't know what is on the other side. It could be different than what we think right now. People say they die and they come back and they see God and they see Jesus. They say they see everything. But I'm very independent on my stuff. I'm not into politics or religion. I believe in my own religion. I believe in my own faith. And I used to be into like Wicca. And I'm very spiritual on my stuff. Things, I'm very open-minded. But when you see me, I might be quiet because it's different. I mean, because I'm right here talking to you. I can talk to you, you know? Because I don't see you in your eyes. I don't know, it's stupid, I know, but... Because you know you can say anything you want on the computer, you can type, you can text on the cell phone, say anything like, baby, you want to go to bed tonight? But when you go up to the person and like go to Walmart or somewhere and walk up to that person, you probably get arrested, you know? It's pretty cool. I mean, and most people out there nowadays, they don't believe in social people. I mean, socializing with other people in public anymore. It's all about internet and the cell phone tech, anything out there with the internet, any technology, mobile, cell, PSP, Xbox, you name it. But I'm really very friendly person. I'm just always me, you know, and I like the camera because you catch some cool stuff sometimes. That's why I always carry the camera with me, because you don't want to know what you're going to miss. It's like, it's a part of me, a camera is, because it's like a dictionary. I mean, a diary, a journal, you know, you can look back on what you capture in life, you know. People always tell me, don't take a picture of me, don't take a picture of me. And then after that, the next day on Facebook or MySpace or somewhere else, they said, did you take a picture of me? And they go, damn, you didn't take a picture of me? I thought you took a picture of me. You told me not to take a picture of you, did you? But anyways, I'm just testing this camera out. It's Olympus. It's pretty cool. I like it. And I'll show you more stuff later on. Rock on, everybody. Keep it metal. Keep it deaf. Keep it punk. Keep it classic. Keep it rap. Click ICP. Click it. You name it. Music is music. Be who you are. Choose you want to be. It's there inside you. Just tell me a little dark side about you. Ooh, doggy. Bye, bye, bye. See you next time on Zero Night TV.